Yeah, very good. 2-1 up. Can't complain at that. Playing good cricket. The other night, a bit of a hiccup, but you know that happens in sport. But other than that, I'm playing really good cricket and back to 2-1. Yeah, I'm feeling good at the minute. I'm relaxed. I'm enjoying my cricket. That's pretty much how I operate for Yorkshire. It's just taken me a while to transfer that into an England shirt. So, you know, I'm happy where I'm at. It's a little bit more pressure, obviously. About 20,000 people as well. So you just got to put all that aside and you know, concentrate on what you got to do. It's just one ball, isn't it, really? So that's what I've been doing in the last 2 months or so. So you know, I've been enjoying myself. I feel like relaxed, like I said. Just go out there and jump something. You know, I've changed a lot as well. You know, my actions changed a little bit. I'm more confident as a cricketer. You know, back then I was just like, should I be here? Do I deserve to be? Am I good enough? You know, now I think, yeah, I'm right. I'm going to show you what I've got and get you out, sort of thing, rather than, well, just try and keep this on the island type of thing. So, the communication between us at all as well is very, very good at the moment. It's swinging, it's not swinging, it's hanging back, it's, you know, I mean, it's coming out here and it's moving around a lot. Just little things like that that can give you something extra. Something extra to help you out. There's a bunch of blokes, you know, we get on really well. Quite close at the minute. It's a fantastic atmosphere. Andy's brilliant. He's quite relaxed as well. Just lets you go out there and express yourself. And I think, yeah, that's what's a tribute to our success at the minute. You know, I'd like a crack at it. That's what I can say, you know. When I do get the chance, I think, you know, I'm looking forward to getting the chance. When I do, I hope I don't let myself down, but, you know, it's just getting the chance and getting thrown in there and then, you know, showing what I can do. We've not actually been to the ground yet and looked at it, so I think we'll make a decision what's happening, what we're going to do when we get there and have a look at it. Apart from that, I think history at ground's doing the statistics it's worth looking at, is in the lights and stuff like that. So, you know, I think we'll have all those and make an informed decision when we get there.